Hi students, in this video we are going to do some standing yoga. All the yoga poses that we are going to do are going to be standing. Okay, let's get ready to relax our body and do some yoga. So we're going to start, feet are about shoulder distance apart. We're going to start with our hands together, kind of at heart center. And we're just going to take some deep breaths together. Get really relaxed and in the mood for this yoga. So deep breath in, deep breath out. Deep breath in, deep breath out. And last time, breathe in. Open our arms. Open our arms. We're sort of just going to turn our neck to the one side. We're going to keep breathing. Center. Turn your back head to the other side. In. That one more time. One side. Other side. We're going to lift our shoulders up. Lift up. Down. Open this up. Down. Pull our shoulders front. You're going to interlace our hands. We're going to be like this behind us. We're just going to pull them down. We'll turn the people to the side just like this. Stretching our neck, taking care of our neck. So go down. Back. Remember to keep breathing. This is a crazy. Down. Now we're going to put our head in a circle. So go in a circle all the way around. Go the second time. One last time. Okay, other side. Sometimes roll your head again. Other side. If you need a place where you can remember to keep breathing. You don't need to think about anything else but right now what you are doing. Okay, let's slowly move our arms and our body. Now, you're going to start with your arms out, and you're going to put one arm under and wrap it around. Okay, I'll show you that one more time. Give your arms start out, one under, wrap it around, and now, keep on going. So take your leg. And wrap that around and feel that nice twist. Breath. And slowly go out of it. Now other side. Take the other arm. I promise down, low, you can have your hands out front, or hands back, whichever is more comfortable, and lift up, we'll do that one more time, bring sitting down in the imaginary chair, arms out, remember to breathe, and stand up. We're going to do that one more time. Sit down. Remember, you can have your arms in the front or you can have your arms in the back, whichever you find more comfortable. Remember to breathe. And slowly get up. It's going to end. Together, your hands apart. Take two deep breaths together. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Remember, yoga is a great way to relax your body, to really calm your body down. So you can always do this video again or go back into my PE virtual classroom, click on another object, and do another PE activity. Hope you enjoy. Hope you feel relaxed. Thanks for watching.